the presidency social complex, the house of our people, was defended by 29 marchers, and I would like to extend my thanks to each and all of you for honoring this place. On July the 15th, and during our operations against our fight against terrorism, we have lost many marchers, and I would like to wish God's mercy to be upon all of them and on all their families. I wish patience for all of you, and I wish our veterans long lives and health. And for those whose treatments are still ongoing, I wish all the best for their health and recovery. Actually, this meeting today and the people and the family members of our marchers and our veterans and our wish to be together with all of you is really very great. This hall serves for 2,000 or 2,500 people, but later on we hope to come together with other brothers and sisters of ours as well. In our ongoing struggle, to which we are still loyal, we are very much aware of the fact that a greater number of sisters and brothers have taken responsibility in this fight. Since 1984, the number of police officers and soldiers and security officers, we have for about 17,000 marchers